for me when I needed the most. And of course, the sponsors, of course, Tita Mamita, who's the best. Etsu Production, of course. And of course, to all who bought tickets for me, thank you so much. And my next song will be Torete. Sino mga crazy dito? Sino mga Torete dito? Si Bye. Bye, para sa itong kanta mo. Kaya niyo, please.
So Bisaya, do we have any Bisaya in the house? Oh my God. Maayong gabi sa inyo tanan. Could you greet them as well?
Maayong gabi sa inyo tanan. Mga Bisaya.
So you're from Osamis? Misamis?
I born in Cebu, then originally in Osamis, of course.
Alright. Now, I heard that you're into fashion modeling, you're into certain things through creative.
Yeah, I've been producing shows like Coachella, of course. Hi, Coachella. Hindi ko makita yung mga tao.
I think there's no one here.
Yes, and with, of course, Cecil Araneta, Let's Have Production. And I'm proud to be the host of Arnel Pineda's show.
Okay, now, do you have any other events coming up aside from Arnel Pineda?
I got so many. I got lots of shows, right? I think Arnel Pineda, Man in the Salucha. What else?
Cecil should help us out here. Because we can't see her from,
yes.
From up here.
Where's right Cecil? There. Edsel Production. Yeah, she recently had the event, which is the Magana Manila. Yeah.
Now, you're also into drama and acting. I didn't know you could be.
Not
there.
Really, but we just had these.
Is it in YouTube or is it broadcasted for the acting jobs that you have?
It's something like it's a production which basically contributing your talents in the acting.
All right.
Something like that.
All right.
I forgot about that.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rico. Thank
Once
you so
again,
much.
Lovely Dana Luna.